Hematite included quartz from the Orange River region, South Africa. In this case, a little town called Pella specifically, where these came out. Almost as if they've been painted on. The hematite here is predominantly around the top of the crystal. Although it's included, it doesn't make the typical phantoming, the lovely red phantoms which one often finds in the hematite included quartz. So we call this the stoop paint quartz. It's like a almost shoe polish painted onto these quartz crystals. Lovely formation, can be displayed two ways around, so there you have a predominant crystal on that side. And then we go over this way and then we have a crystal, predominant crystal sitting in the center there. I actually quite prefer this, and to tilt it in to actually show the what's happening inside this crystal. Now, not definite phantoming, but there is definitely something happening in this crystal. Yeah, very interesting piece, and this is from Pella, Orange River region, South Africa, Pella and surrounds.